In today's video, I'm going to show you how to sign up for Gusto. Gusto is a great small business payroll software. It's really easy to use. You can easily sync your business benefits into your payroll, as well as some of your HR tasks. They have great customer service, and the pricing is pretty affordable as well. So we're going to show you how to sign up and get started. If you like our content and want to support Merchant Maverick, you can navigate to Gusto from our Gusto payroll software review by scrolling down and clicking the Start Trial button, or from our best small business payroll software post. If not, you can go straight to the Gusto site, and the sign up process is gonna be the same. So you'll click on to sign up. First thing is you'll be asked how many employees you have. You'll want to include yourself in this number. You can choose from 0 to 2, 3 to 9, 10 to 24, 25 to 99, or 100 plus. So select the proper amount for your business. Next, you'll be asked to answer how you currently run your payroll for your small business, whether you're new to payroll, you're switching from a different online payroll software, or whether you do it manually. Your answer is going to kind of affect the setup prompts that Gusto gives you once you actually sign up. So just choose the proper one for your business. And then next, you're going to answer where your business setting is. Again, this is gonna kind of affect the information that they're gonna gather for you when you're actually setting up your payroll account. So they want to know if you work in an office or remotely, work in retail or food service, or work in factory construction or in the field, or you can select other if none of those are the proper atmosphere for your business. Then you click submit. And next you'll be asked to create your account. They will want your first and last name. Next, they're going to want your company name, as well as your number of employees, your company phone number, and then you'll be asked to set a password as well. Make sure you save that password, confirm your password, make sure they match, and then click create account. And it is that simple. Next, you're going to need to verify your email. And it's a really simple process. You just go into your email, and then there will be a little green button that says verify your email. And you will do exactly that. Click the little green button, and you'll be taken to the Gusto site. That's it. That's how you sign up. It's really simple. You're initially going to be set up with a free trial of the account. And that free trial, once you are done with your free trial, you're going to have to select which payroll pricing plan you want. With Gusto, there's the simple plan, which is $40 a month plus $6 per person you pay, whether that's employees or contractors. There's also the plus plan, which is $80 a month plus $12 per person. And that is for more complex payroll needs as well as some more complex features. There's premium and custom pricing if you are an enterprise company or if you have really advanced HR and compliance needs for your business. If you only pay contractors, there's also a contractor-only plan that's $35 a month plus $6 a month per contractor you pay. If you want more guidance on which one to choose that's right for your business, we have a great post that breaks down all of the Gusto pricing plans and shows you kind of the benefits of each. So stay tuned for the rest of our Merchant Maverick content. And have a good one.